There's a devil loose, folks. A renegade angel named Satan. And he hates your guts. Why do bad things happen to good people? Some people got more degrees than a thermometer. They got a PhD in general knowledge, yet they haven't even read the first couple of pages in the Bible. See, I'm not talking about phileo. I'm talking about agape. Amen or oh my, the devil's come to steal, kill, and destroy. But Jesus said that he's come that we may have life and have it to the full. Y'all are looking at me like a cow looking at a new gate. If this is the last generation, which I believe it is, then what sort of people are we to be?
Can I buy the shirt, please?
Absolutely. We're having a special today.
A Holy Spirit special?
I don't know if I can handle this. I'm freaking out!
Every man dies, but not everybody truly lives.
Oh, yeah.
Alone.
But I'm not a minister. I'm just a nerd.
We're all ministers.
But all I can do is dance. Then dance for the Lord.
Your body is the most important thing you have. Take care of it.
Pray to God for great strength. So I could help people. You can do the same too.
On this rock, I will build my church, and the gates of hell will not prevail against it.
Well, they didn't have my size.
Well, I'm leaving now, so.
I know, it's so hot outside. No, actually, my dad's coming to pick me up, but thanks anyways. Oh, he's actually here right now, so I'll just call you later. Okay, bye.
Hey, Rachel.
Hey, Dad.
How's it going? Have you got your Bible?
No.
Why don't you grab it? Wait around a bit. Make the devil real nervous. Jesus glad, the devil mad. Make your profession of faith. This is my Bible.
I am who it says that I am.